So apparently he has decided to change his mind or something. I don't know what he's done. I'm just watching him back up. So initially when he set up, he's going for this hole right here. Should have stayed with his initial setup, which would have been better, because right now he's not paying attention to his swing and he's taking it in too close. If you don't cut the wheel hard to the left now, he's not going to have room over here on this side. Right here is where he needs to be straightening out the wheel. Nope, he's doing the wrong way. He should have been going to the other way. Now he's going to have to pull up and to the right in order to get that in there, because he didn't cut it soon enough. So because he's at such an extreme angle, and now he's got to walk it around the clock in really tight quarters. You lost a couple degrees there. Now he's in a pickle. He's pretty much going to have to almost kiss that truck. This ain't going to happen. So basically what got him into this mess is he got it too close to that trailer to the right. this out. He's going to have to come forward and basically pull out of it. No. Straight back a little bit, and then cut a hard left. Now. Follow it. Stop, pull forward. This is why you get out and look, and this is why he needs yard time.